Did you have a comment, sir?
I'm through.
Okay.
Mr. Page? I was gonna ask you, Mr. Stone, and I'm familiar with this property, I don't live far from it. How do you spray your kite? Do you boom?
Yes, sir, I've got a boom that's big. And they come in there, they're going to find, and, it goes.
Right.
And that's the way they spray, they don't spray with air.
What do you feel would help keep that spray contained in the field? What?
About the only thing that's going to really can keep it contained is the wind. I mean, the wind blowing out,
right.
I mean,
fence, woods, any of that would.
No, but the thing about it is, if you got a fence, you don't have no young one. That's the safety issue.
Right.
Same way, with the tractor getting over there and the other subdivision, you know, turning around and stuff like that.
Right.
And it's gonna combine both sides with that, because you can't go any further. And that's it. Well, you know, that's well.
No, that's all. Okay. We have any other questions for the speaker?